Alright, this is my GoPet Sport. It's powered by a Zenoa G260 RC engine. Pretty much all stock, just has a 80S1 pipe with a Blackmagic 750 spindle, 603 high performance carburetor. Start at the top here. Got a DDM race pole, silver crossbar, polished clamps, lizard skins lock on grips. Got a regular sport frame. Also have the ADA V brakes and chrome body fork. I have the ADA Prowler B-lock rims and matching front. Also have an Engine Trix Ripper deck. ADA Racing gas cap. DDM Racing tank cover. Alright, I'll start it up for you guys. Sounds pretty nice. I haven't talked to it yet, but I would imagine it would go approximately between 30 and 35 miles an hour. Try to do a flyby ride-on video pretty soon, so stay tuned to my other videos. I'll try to get that done. Alright, thanks.